Would you say the sunset is about a 10 or a 3 right now?
Huh?
A 10 or around an 8?
I think that's about 2 o'clock right there.
Oh, I'd say it's about a 3. Japan's bumping right now. What's up, guys? I'm here in LA at the iHeartRadio Awards, about to take the stage for rehearsals, and it looks incredible here.
You out of my head, needle in the thread, gonna wind up dead. Hi.
What's up, guys? Follow along my Instagram or my Snapchat story today. I'm going to be announcing a bunch of new Illuminate World Tour dates. First, we're starting off at Barclays in New York City on August 16th, to Brisbane on November 29th, going to be in Auckland on November 25th, we're going to be going to Sydney on December 1st, Perth on December 6th, first time going to be in Singapore on December 9th, Thailand also for the first time on December 11th, we're going to Hong Kong on December 13th, and then finally, we're going to Tokyo on December 18th. But nobody went wrong with me. Been through the ups, and the ups and the downs of me. What is happening? And I really need to make a confession. Hate to say that I'm a little bit scared. Today, first time we went to this place, True Food, right? It's pretty good. The servers are great there. We kind of pictured them like vegetables walking around. We have James CW coming to open up for the Europe and UK shows, and we also are adding a bunch of tickets to the Europe and UK shows that have already sold out, so swipe up for info on that. Today, I'll be announcing a bunch of new dates, openers, and info on the Illuminate World Tour. Here are the shows being added to Canada, US, South America, and Mexico. I'm going to Brazil for the first time to play at Rock in Rio on September 15th. Here are the shows being added to Canada, US, South America, and Mexico. We're going to be in Mexico City on September 20th. We're going to be at home in Toronto on August 11th at the ACC. And in Newark, New Jersey on August 17th, and Philly on August 27th. I'm super excited because we have Charlie Puth coming to open up for the US and Canadian tour dates. So that's all the shows added for right now, but I promise we have lots more coming soon. And we have info for the VIP upgrades coming next. Can they see me? Hi. Bye. They're out there everywhere, Andrew. All over. Almost amazing. there, boys? All the way to Japan. Yeah. So that's all the shows added for right now, but I promise we have lots more coming soon. And we have info for the VIP upgrades coming next week, so swipe up for all that info now. We're going to be in Mexico City on September 20th. So that's all the shows added for right now, but I promise we have lots more coming soon. And we have info for the VIP upgrades coming next week, so swipe up for all that info now. What's up, guys? Follow along on my Instagram today. I'll be announcing a bunch of new dates, openers, and info on the Illuminate World Tour. I'm super excited because we have Charlie Puth coming to open up for the US and Canadian tour dates. And Philly on August 27th.
Hold on to whatever you found, baby. Hold on to whatever will set you free.
First time I'm going to be in Singapore on December 9th. We're going to be going to Sydney on December 1st. Perth on December 6th. And then finally, we're going to Tokyo on December 18th. Thailand also for the first time on December 11th. Then we're going to be in Melbourne on December 3rd. We're going to Hong Kong on December 13th. Head to my website or swipe up for more info on tickets. Going to be in Auckland on November 25th.
Can you meet me down on Elephant Street? Can you talk for a moment? There's no way to say this that easily. And everything I said.
Here you go. I'm surprised I could hit those notes.
There he goes.
What's up, guys? We're just in the back of a car, you know, we're just trying to get to where we're going, right? I don't know if we're gonna get there.
Go! Oh!
But I am not done changing, and I can change my way. 'Cause I am not.
That's good.
All right, Granddad, hop over it. Truth is that I actually I had to have a surgery on my deviated septum and in my sinuses and stuff because I kept getting sick. So I've been recovering for a few weeks, trying to get my voice back, but I'm feeling a little bit better. So I'm gonna do a little bit of an acoustic version of Ruin on the piano. Remember, my piano skills aren't that incredible, so bear with them.
You think about me into your baby. You feel the same way. Into your baby. Do you remember how I felt? No. 'Cause I'm not trying to fool any happiness, baby, but darling, don't you know I'm the only one for you?
I have no idea how to play the piano. I guess I'm gonna be home for like about not much longer, but I'm just trying to get back to normal, if not normal, better. I'm trying to just like recover and do some writing in LA, and then I'm gonna be going out to Japan. I'm really excited, but I promise I'm gonna be back out there, so just bear with me, guys. I love you. I'll see you soon.
Shape of you, push and pull like a magnet too. Although my heart is falling, touch you smell like you every day.